My name is Patti Neuhold-Ravikumar, and I'm the president of the University of Central Oklahoma. The University of Central Oklahoma became partners with INTI back in the early 90s when the American University Project first started. Since that time, we've had about 500 students graduate from INTI through the University of Central Oklahoma. We make sure that we offer a robust scholarship to our INTI students that we don't give to others. We have our Bronco Buddies program, which pairs a student, an American student, with an INTI student. And we also have our CRISP family program, which pairs an INTI student with a family in America so that they can enjoy holidays and normal daily life. Our university is proud to be located in the safest city in America. We work very hard to make a connection between our programs and the employers in the area. And so whether you're an international student or a domestic student, we're proud to say that we are a very employable population in our state. We're proud to be a partner with INTI. We looked forward to being a partner with INTI and welcoming more students in the future, making sure that we are a positive option for their future.